Looks like this care home is getting some pint-sized pony positivity. Buttercup and Daisy are both 2.5 foot tall miniature ponies, but they pack a lot of joy for the residents at Magdalen Park Nursing Home in the UK. Like Mary Cole, who's seen here nuzzling up nose to nose with one of the ponies. The pony's owner, Helen Bellis, who runs Furry Friends with her sister, Helen Stevenson, told SWNS she has seen such a difference in residents when Buttercup and Daisy visit. Sometimes there are people who don't normally leave their rooms at all, but they come out just to see the ponies. SWNS went on to report there has been research to show interacting and companionship with animals reduces stress and boosts overall well-being. Seeing animals take so many of these elderly people back to their childhood and brings memories flooding back, Bellis commented. She went on to say the two ponies have a calming nature and keep their composure in loud or busy environments. Furry Friends also has hedgehogs, goats, pigs, ducks, lizards, and a tortoise. But I'm not so sure if a scaly lizard has the same calming effect as a horse.